Lord has commanded his people to build temples. The church builds temples all over the world to increasingly make temple blessings more available to a greater number of Heavenly Father's children.
God loves all his children, and we should be reminded every day that he loves all of us. And this temple will be a place for deeper spiritual connection for all of you and for all of us. Sowing the seeds of faithfulness and spirituality is really important in everyone's life. And I believe that the temple will offer that opportunity to a vast majority of people.
Bless us as followers of thy Son, Jesus Christ, to live lives pleasing unto thee. May all worthy members enter through its doors to serve others in the most glorious of all subjects belonging to the everlasting gospel of Jesus Christ.